knit with both the legs together and stretched. Fold the left leg and place it behind the back. Put the right leg directly on top of the left leg, with knees over each other. Fold the left hand and place it on the back. It should touch the spine. Inhale and raise the right hand and place it above the head. Try and hold the fingers of both the hands behind the back. Stay in this position for 5 to 10 breaths while returning. Inhale, raise the right hand, and while exhalation, rest it on the floor. Slowly remove the left hand and rest it. Slowly release the asana by removing both the legs. Benefits: inducing relaxation. It will alleviate tiredness, tension, and anxiety.